Thank you. opened my case.
I didn't mean to scare you. I was just trying to get the power back on. Here. I wanted to thank you for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station. You need the code, and I have to. We're gonna get out of here. As soon as you
get on up here.
Hey, I'm up here. I see you. I should be able to follow you through the vents. This way.
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
The game station is still working. It will be just like old times.
And if you win all three games, I'll give you the train code.
Mommy loves that idea, Poppy. Oh, you're going to have so much fun. Head to Musical Memory, and Mommy will get things started.
Obey the rules, or I'll tear you apart and eat your insides while you're still alive.
We've got three super duper fun games to play.
These
These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing musical memory. See you in a bit.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Amazing! Mommy hasn't seen the place up and running in years! Mommy can only imagine how excited Bunzo must be! It's been such a long time since he's been able to play, to cheer, to eat. Oh, that's the dinner bell! Good luck!
Violet. Yellow. Yellow, red. Yellow, red, blue. Yellow, red, blue, orange. Yellow, red, blue, orange, green. Yellow, red, blue, orange, green, white. Round 4. Blue. Blue J. Blue J heart. Blue J heart red. Blue J heart red by. Red, bye bye. Round 5. Question mark, bye. Vanna heart, Vanna smiler face. Question mark, question mark, bye. Smiler face. Yellow, red, red, turquoise, blue, smiler face. Ravenous heart.
It broke. That's no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
gave you permission to be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wagga Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Mommy has another hint for you. Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever. Though, it's never too late to change your mind.
Thank you.
played these before? You're so good! Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues! Follow Mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time!
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they'd come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone,
you
And you cheated! I hate cheaters! Now, we're going to play one last game! It's called Hide and Seek!
Ten.
Nine. Seven. Six. Five. Four.
Did you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
while you're